The Cape Coral High School football team hoping a new head coach will help turn the program around.
NBC2 Sean Barry went to Cape Coral to find out how the Seahawks look in their new week under the new coaching staff.
A head coaching change is never an easy thing for a football team to deal with, but the Cape Coral football team is hoping a familiar face on the sidelines will lead them to victory this season.
Ready!
Dale Moore is no stranger to success on the field. He's tasted it during stops at Cypress Lake and Immokalee, but now the former Cape Coral assistant has been handed the keys to the kingdom in the Cape.
It's awesome to come to a place where you can, where I've been as an assistant, I've been around these kids, I've grown around these kids, they've gotten to know me, and now to be able to take on a leadership position and help grow them and continue to be around them and push them is awesome.
Don't leave early, JT!
Injecting a youthful energy into his team.
That man is pretty good. He's pretty great. He's always got a positive attitude on him. Forget the past. This is a new year. This is a new us. This is new Cape Coral High School.
If it's anything bad, he has to say it's him lifting us up and telling us to do better the next time. So his attitude is it's uplifting for the team, and it keeps us motivated to work harder.
Yes, sir.
While playing in the postseason for the first time since 2014 is a goal for everyone on the field, Moore wants to find his team first.
And our slogan for the season is unity over preference. Picking unity over picking what I want. I'm trying to make us a team right now. I'm not really concerned about where are we going to be stronger, because as long as we're strong as a team, then we're going to be able to compete with anybody.
The Seahawks will get a pretty good measuring stick of where they stack up with a preseason game against Fort Myers on the 17th. Reporting in Cape Coral, Sean Barry, NBC2.